3 years of work, €1 billion of investment, and 10 stadiums. From the traditional to the more experimental, here are the most emblematic venues for the upcoming World Cup in South Africa. With its giraffe-shaped pillars and zebra-striped seating, the Nelspruit Stadium is the most African of all, said to be inspired by the nearby Kruger Park Animal Reserve. Soccer City is the biggest statement from the continent hosting its first World Cup, with 90,000 seats and strategically located between Johannesburg and Soweto, it'll host the opening match as well as the final. South African sports fans will be hoping history can repeat itself at Ellis Park. It was here in 1995 that the Springboks won their first Rugby World Cup. It's been completely renovated for the occasion. The Port Elizabeth Stadium has already found a nickname, dubbed the Sunflower, thanks to its reflective roof designed to resist the storms blowing in from the Indian Ocean. Still on the coast, the Durban ground took its inspiration from the South African flag. The two joining struts symbolise the country's unification after years of apartheid. And finally, the Cape Town Stadium is shaped like a traditional Zulu headdress and was finished just a few weeks ago. Positioned between the twin icons of Table Mountain and Robben Island, it's a fitting venue for a tournament which is already being seen as an icon in its own right for African sport.